impair you sometimes do with your staff. You're redirecting ambient energy to your personal aura?
Yes. The effect clears excess magical energy and creates a minor randomized barrier to impair incoming magic.
Fascinating. It's a Tevinter technique. I've never seen anyone in this part of the world do it.
The technique is not Tevinter. It is elven.
Oh, that means we... never mind, then.
But do go on about the wonders of Tevinter magic.